Hey guys,
welcome back to another episode. Today we're going to be playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Today, we're going to be playing the campaign. We're going to be starting a new zone. We're going to be starting a new game, and I'm not really good at the game, so I usually always pick recruit, but I'm thinking I'm just going to do regular. Not something too hard. Something not too easy. Yeah. Hyper. And his son, Mason. Not Hyper's son.
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take an armed smoke and win that gold. This morning, we lost contact. So, no get it, CIA. Why are you here? Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
Yeah, whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Hold on. That'll do, I guess. And let's just customize this. Galley AK. Should go down Olympia. Okay. Mm-hmm.
story.
We found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them G89s. This baby shits out of film cameras at 12 miles up. The C-130 comes by and snags at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered. All by hand. How are we talking in a fight? This guy named Jonas Savimbi.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass, so you're taking out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
I died.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass, so you're taking out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
And bang.
Clear,
Death to the MPLA! Wow, boys!
Just a one helicopter made the difference of them winning to losing.
Smithy's intel. What should be inside? Bring us alongside, Hudson.
Fatality.
And cut, using some scissors, some really giant scissors, get a flight, oh god. Oh god, the vibrations.
Thank you.
woods and... Hey, there's ain't no... There's not wood in here. Those are the rotten flesh of dead bodies.
These men have been dead for weeks.
Oh. Well, he has just explained that really quickly in like 5 seconds.
Frank? Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason. What did they do to him, Hudson?
Oh, that sounds like a chopper. Got him.
Probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Extraction. Let's move. Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut.
Shit!
No, I died.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now. Move. for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention. Okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods.
They got me like in 5 nanoseconds. You am like gonna take this trap for animals.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to.
Le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up.
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said shut up. Lower your weapon. I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard.
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrarlo.
You son of a bitch.
Bullets, what?
We're moving. Get to the beach.
Did you secure evac?
We're gonna move now.
Head for the river.
Damn it, Mason. Sounds like half the village is on our ass. What the fuck happened back there?
Can it, Hudson? Just keep moving.
They're closing in on us. We gotta buy some time.
Oh, they're just getting like no weapons. Weapon.
We gotta get moving, Hudson. Throw smoke.
Smoke out.
Grab Woods.
I got him. Let's go.
Go away. Go away.
Bring some animal traps.
It's still coming. Ah, keep firing, Hudson.
Those animal traps do literally nothing.
Brother.
Much better weapon.
Can't kill me. Nice to your old man. Put it on the line for me. For honor. Friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.
Okay. Yeah, shotgun now. Need themselves, I guess. Well, we're gonna get your MP5s locked and loaded. Yeah, we got machine guns, some sniper rifles. Pistols, I see. Specials, and we have a tight. Whoa, that's neat. I don't think I will have used that. How would you call this? I think I'm just gonna call it the tetanus shot because it's. Tightness, I think that's how you're supposed to say it, but I'm just gonna call it tetanus. It's much weirder, but I love it as much. It get your MP5s locked and loaded. The tetanus shot. MPs and ooh, yeah, it's been neat and cool. But
that's how it started. Your old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez. Wants payback, even if it takes decades. And this, back then,
And I'm like, okay, that's Melinda's. And we still technically.
Melinda's got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State of the art tech.
How many followers does Cortez Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there.
So Melinda's still alive after he got shot in the mouth by a bullet.
You ready, Harper?
Well, it was actually was trying to eat the bullet, but that just failed, I guess. Spider-Man! I'm Spider-Man! My guy's Spider-Man!
Surface is a little uneven. Jammed hard with the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go.
Hey, Quasby. Okay, you got cool names like Salazar, and you got and someone's name is like Quasby. That ain't very neat. Hey, yo. Is it time? It's time to just test out this flight test. Yes, I just. Fatality. Ooh, that one's that's not a soft wall. Oh, well. I wonder why I died.
Deploying shoot! Deploying shoot! Deploying shoot!
Shoot. Deployed.
You good?
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
That's tetanus.
You seen this?
Yeah.
yard. That man. No, invisible.